This one seems to be in good spirits despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you only follow your own personal code and is worried you've lost your respect for life. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only through your inner conflict you're held accountable for your actions. Seems happy.
Wait, no! Bright light blinds! It's dangerous!
I've got all the cold sick burns
Oh, do you have to insult-
I don't have to!